creating the Aurora Borealis for a video game. The old background consists of a basic gradient. Let's change that. Starting with the alpha channel for the sprite. Making an overlay layer for the colors. Applying a skewing effect. Rendering the effect as an animation. Color correcting and updating the existing assets for the improved scene. Results. Follow for more.